What caused heavy rain and landslides over southern Kerala? Flash floods, mudslides and landslides were reported in most districts located between central and southern Kerala on Saturday. After 2 years, rain fury and floods have returned to haunt parts of central and southern Kerala districts. On Saturday, some bridges and a number of roads were washed away in flash floods. In Kottayam district, among the worst hit, the army and the air force have been deployed to carry out rescue operations. What caused such intense rain? A low pressure system developed in the East Central Arabian Sea on October 14. This system moved closer to Kerala coast and triggered severe weather. Under the influence of this system, Kerala experienced heavy to very heavy rain, 115.5 mm to 204.4 mm in 24 hours, and extremely heavy rain over 204.4 mm in 24 hours in at least 6 of its southern districts since Thursday. On Saturday, the 6-hour rainfall recorded between 12 noon and 6 p.m. at some places were Thodupuja 145.5 mm, Cheruthonti 142.2 mm, Koni 125 mm, Thenmala 120.5 mm, Vayanthala 95 mm, Kokkara 77 mm, Paluthi 66 mm. Flash floods, mudslides and landslides were reported in most districts located between central and southern Kerala on Saturday, which included Thrissur, Ernakulam, Idukki, Kottayam, Alappuzha, Pathanamthitta, Kollam and Thiruvananthapuram. Is the rainfall associated with the southwest monsoon withdrawal? This year, southwest monsoon withdrawal has been significantly delayed. It has withdrawn completely from west, north, central and eastern Indian regions but continues to remain active in the southern peninsula. With the withdrawal entering the peninsula region, southern states including Kerala have reported thunderstorms for over a week now. But the rainfall during the last 4 days is mainly a localized phenomenon, triggered due to low pressure system formed in the Arabian Sea. As on Saturday, the low pressure system continued to persist over Kerala. While rainfall is common in October in Kerala associated with northeast monsoon, such intense and localized spells are not frequent. The season, the onset of the northeast monsoon is unlikely till next week. What is the forecast? The IMD has forecast a continuation in the heavy rainfall activity over Kerala and Mahe till Sunday morning, after which the rain intensity is expected to reduce. However, the Met Office has sounded a moderate to high intensity flash floods threat warnings of a likely recurrence over Thrissur, Ernakulam, Idukki, Kottayam, Alappuzha, Pathanamthitta, Kollam and Thiruvananthapuram districts on Sunday. There could be surface runoffs along with inundation at low-lying areas in these districts. All these districts remain under a red alert till early Monday. There are no weather warnings for Kerala from Monday. Thank you.